So anyway, this is our last show on this tour. And we want to go back to New York and say fucking Pittsburgh rocks, man. That's what we want to do. We want to go back, and it's up to you guys. Last time we were here was great. We want to see the same reaction, I hope. Anyway, we had a lot of bad accidents and shit on the road. That's why we didn't make it the last time. A lot of problems on the road, so we're going to stop for a while and come back out maybe next June. Who the fuck knows? Anyway, before we start this set, I want to say one thing. Next week here, Half-Life's having the record release party, so you should all come on down for that. And I want to thank everybody for coming out here and supporting us and all the other local bands, UPS. We don't know what to open up with. What should we open up with? Victim in Pain? Yeah? Okay, we'll open up with Victim in Pain.
What's up? No mistake, sorry, no love. Confused and lonely, after this smile.
out to all you straight edge kids. Is anybody out there straight edge? No? Yeah? Goes out to you. He came up all the way from Baton Rouge to play with us, and he's been great this whole time. This is his last show. He's going back to Baton Rouge tomorrow. And this here song has to do with all the shit going on in New York City, the air and the water. A song called Toxic Shock.
Strong.
lot of stuff off the VIP tonight. That record's gonna be re-released within a week or so. New cover, new everything though. You know, the politics, you know, it was too strong for them. So I like it anyway. It gives the old one a little bit more value to some people's hearts and shit like that. For you good old timers anyway. This is on our new record too. This goes out to UPS. This was called Existence of Heat.
Thank you. Yeah. Well, I'm
If you want one more, we'll do one more. I'm gonna tell you the truth, we all fight. This guy's going to Navy in 9 hours, so. Before he goes to Navy, since he's a skinhead, we're going to dedicate this next song here to him. And to all you skinheads out there, this is going to be our last song, baby. Okay, that's right, that's what it's going to be. December 7th is Slayer at the Ritz.